What up, you guys, and welcome back to more of Deathloop. I went ahead and skipped the boring part of going back to the radio station to divert power to unlock these power areas. And I think we are going to go to the last password, which is in Fia's studio.
You said I was in the first loop before, for
17 years. For you, Rodden Asylum was probably an upgrade.
Fine, but how long have we been in this loop?
Ask yourself, honestly, does it matter if it's 10 years or 1,000?
Yes.
The days run together, Colt. Frankly, you'll stop caring after a while. I did.
Damn, what the hell? What was that? Gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright, we now got power. Gimme power. Anybody in here?
Hey, Zelensky. It's Lila. Figured I'd leave you this and skedaddle. Avoid a whole production. So, now you know. And listen, don't overly sweat the withdrawal. Odds were never in our favor, but with the ice floes and the navigational interference and the utter lack of logistical support, squeeze all you want.
Yeah, I don't want to go in there and have her start this.
Take what you can and go. That's it, I guess. Stay warm. Goodbye.
Here we go. Pitchfork.
I've got all three. Let's just hope the hinges aren't rusted shut.
That's all she wrote. Really, Juliana? Couldn't you just let me go? Instead, you're gonna make me work. Where is she at? Be right there, right? Yeah, she's stuck.
Big guns,
oh shit, where'd she go? She's glitched there. What happened, Juliana? You stuck? Where's her body, though? Are you kidding me? I don't get this upgrade because of her body. Y'all are so wrong for this. So wrong for this glitch. Fuck y'all for real. Who's shooting? Shut up. Could've sworn I shot you. Visual on what? What you got a visual on? Oh, wrong thing. Thought I had my hack-a-ma-jig out, but I guess not. Alright, back into the tunnels I go after you rudely wasted my time, Juliana. What a waste. You're a waste, girl. We're making quite a bit of progress in these episodes, except for the one with Alexis, because I don't know what I'm doing. So now I have all the passwords. So now I can hop up in there and mess around with Juliana. But before I do that, I do want to go here real quick, because I did do some of the arsenal leads, like the one with the two weapons that you can turn into one, the dual wielding pistols. I did that on my own just because I didn't think it was going to make for a video, because you're just literally walking around trying to find batteries.
I use compression.
What?
It's a fancy technique I invented about 139 and a half years into our extended vacation.
Oh my gosh.
That's crazy.
That's why I need you, Gold. Be my doctor.
Oh, I'm afraid it's terminal.
Because something happened in this one when I came here and took the two of them out. Because I came here to get this gun and I got it. But something goes down. So I quickly killed the mission. Because I wanted to save it for me actually recording. Oh yeah, I forgot the code. What is it? 24, 25, 11. No, you are open. Oh, it's a long drop. So that's not the way. Ouch. See, here they are.
Aw, you used to like them.
I liked them when you were around.
Around? Around.
The two lovebirds. Alright, two lovebirds. It's time to go. Did they kill each other? Them. What are they doing to each other? What's she doing to him?
And you listened to me.
Oh, She's coming right over here. She's dead, and now I just need good old Charlie. More than a gun. I wonder what he's gonna do when he finds her body. Are you gonna full circle, Charlie? No? Okay. He stays on his side, she stays on her side. Oh my gosh. He didn't stand a chance. So by saying something happens, I will show you whenever I leave. Because I thought, oh, two birds, one stone, let me just kill them both. What is that? Flooding. What the hell? Oh, fuck. They weren't supposed to know? Oh, fuck. How the fuck do I get out of here? I don't. I have to go. How do I get in there? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. It closed. It closed. It wasn't supposed to do that. It's not supposed to do this. I gotta get the hell out of here, man. Fuck me, dude. I just die? It just floods and that's it. Dude. What the fuck, man? Well, that didn't happen to me last time. Last time, I just blew the two of their asses up and I was done.
It's you. Congrats. You killed them.
Not really.
Used to be me, sneaking a girl down here. Used to be I was the romantic.
I think. Shit changes.
Nah, man. Just looks different. You and me, well, we're leavers. That doesn't change. Okay, I think I've changed. Can't love anybody.
We just...
Ooh, there's no fucking we. Fia and Charlie, you think that shit's healthy? I'm talking about you, Colt. And I'm talking about everyone. That's the difference. Lever.
Who's the lever now?
See, I don't necessarily... There's that little dialogue between another Colt. There's no way for me to get back that damn, what you call it, though. It's so fucked up. Because I had like 2,000, and now I have these slab upgrades. I'm gonna have to kill some more damn, what you call it, visionaries. Or something to figure it out. Because that's got me messed up. I have two whole slab upgrades in here. Enact the plan. Attempt to enact the plan. Okay, I got all three passwords. I gotta go explore what you call it now. Hopefully, if I'm lucky, what you call it will come too. Because otherwise, I'm gonna have four upgrades. And I'm not gonna know what the hell to do with them. Because I'm gonna lose them. Everything's highlighted out here.
Won't miss those two.
You approve?
Love. In this place? I mean, come on. Only someone with brain damage would try it.
So who was it? You can tell me. I won't judge.
Just a nameless face. I guess a masked face.
Wasn't for you, was it? I mean, I don't want to assume.
Doesn't make you wrong about it.
Okay.
Dead. All dead.
I'm feeling just fine.
So now I should finally be able to get down
Wicker
here.
Work.
I have all three passwords.
Seven kills, seven keys. Wherewithal, pitchfork, vermilion.
And what does this lead to?
Which is
to murder every last motherfucker on this shit all rock.
I'm just here to break the loot.
You shitting me? Not a fuck on Black Reef that doesn't deserve a shotgun animal. And this fucking
rat-shittle
blind won't light the fuck up.
You know, it doesn't work until seven of the visionaries are dead.
What?
Right?
How the fuck do you know that?
I read it somewhere. Look, someone wiser than me told me recently. You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means you gotta be smart and have a shitload of guts. Right?
You're some kind of fucked up man.
Maybe. But I get to fly this, I think.
So, only thing left to do is to kill all of them, right? Fly this bad boy out of here. I guess that would be that. Yeah, because there's nothing left to do. I already hacked that. Only issue is left is to... Yeah, I did everything. Only issue is right here. That's it. Because I can get the two of them. Here, Wenji and him, I can get three of them, really. Where did Igor go, though? Igor's the only one that I'm having an issue with. Because where did he go from the whole equation? This is the only place. Other than that, I've done everything. I got access. Total access. Oh, who saw me? Go kill everyone real quick. See how much res I can get. Gimme, gimme. This is all I need and all I want. Give me the res and we won't have any issues. all I came here for. I'm gonna go ahead and kill Wenji and what's his face? Just cuz. Oh shit.
Whatever.
That's some bullshit. Where's the smoke?
Hey, don't bring your Carl's Bay bullshit up here. Also, it's gonna smoke us up. Get us high.
You have my attention.
And whoever passes out last gets dibs on the room. I fucking knew it. Everything's a contest with you.
No. I like where her head's at.
May I?
Oh, what the fuck, Juliana? Jesus Christ. You crazy bitch. Did she go?
He knows the safe word. The smoke.
Oh god, Juliana. Chill, girl. God damn. Way too many upgrades and not enough res. Like, I got barely enough res to do one. I'm gonna have to definitely sacrifice a lot of these. God damn, man. What the fuck? Why is this place all of a sudden booby-trapped? It was not like this. It's like it got harder or something. Just trying to get some stuff. That's all. Oh my goodness. My gosh. Place is trashed and booby trapped. It seemed like more was going on though, because they went so hard to try to stop me. Maybe it became booby-trapped once What's-Her-Face got here. Once, Juliana. That's the only thing I could think. Hey, I'm here to kill Wenji. I don't know why you guys are running, but stop. Didn't stand a chance. I'll let them turrets take care of those guys. I just wanna get the res for Wenji and what's his face? Yeah, give me a res, Wenji.
Don't be greedy, Colt.
Hello?
I think they're all outside looking for me. I don't know how none of them heard me. How did none of them hear me? Ooh, gimme. Just what I need. I have way too many upgrades though, man. And if it is, what are you about to do about it, girl? Just chilling. Did not stand in a chance. Damn it, I kept missing.
Die.
Hey guys. Do they not know how to make it to the roof? Holy hell, what was that? Damn. Gotta be him. Holy hell, look how many there are. Just keep on coming over here and then just keep on dying. I get like a combo meter. Out. I am not good at dual wielding. Oh my gosh. Man, why is this so intense? Oh, fuck. God damn it. Fucking sons of bitches. They're leaving. Give me this. Give me this. Give me all of these. Man. Bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You don't see shit. One more of the kitchen. What's our runtime? Almost 35 minutes.
What?
Man, y'all just dropping all these trinkets.
Not be cold.
Uh-oh, too bad. Alright. We've done a lot in this episode. And I mean a lot. Damn, they're really after me.
Sweet, sweet beauty sleep.
Let me get the fuck out of here. I did what I could with what I had. I believe I'm gonna have to start a new day in order to see what happens. So, how many slab upgrades do I have? Too many. Recover a lot of health. Never say die. Don't I already have this one? Get this last slab upgrade. Cool. I got all them slab upgrades. Maximum power. Greatly reduced damage taken. Backstabber. Actually, you know what? All of these can go. I did want this one, then this one, and this one. Alright. You can start a new day. Yeah, I told you what I tell you guys.
Got my mitts on a rocket car. Seven dead visionaries should get it running.
So I gotta kill them all and go over there.
At the stabilizer core.
That's how I get to Juliana.
Juliana.
This is after I've killed them all, though. And then we got it sorted, you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Deathloop. Catch you on the next one. See ya.